Imagine having this instead of your calculator. This is the Multiplier Pencil Box, and it's how students did calculations in the 60s. And so let's say we want to calculate 7 times 9. It has a slider that will do the math for us. First number 7, we run our finger down over to 9. 63 is our answer. Who's ready for some algebra?